Hi everyone, it is Chloe here and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my birthday vlog. I'm so excited to be vlogging this. So basically, I am having my birthday party on Friday. Today is currently Wednesday and my actual birthday is on Monday. So I'm very, very excited for this. I'm turning 19. It's a very, very odd age, but I still wanted to do a birthday because I've met a lot more people. I've met 5 more new people, or technically 4. I'm inviting my TAFE gals. You know who you are. Sandy, Ebony, Rhiannon, and Lexi. And I'm also inviting Rebecca. I did invite Annalisa, but she's kind of like low-key in a different state and she couldn't get work off. So she's unfortunately not coming, but that's okay. Today and tomorrow, is pretty much just setting up the garage. Today I'm probably gonna do some of the lights, and then tomorrow I'm gonna be doing majority of the setting up. So by tomorrow night, everything should be set up. And then the day of the party, so Friday, we are gonna get up very, very early. I go to Costco and get most of the food because we wanted it to be fresh. And then we're gonna go get my cake, which I'm very, very excited about. Also, my hair is purple. I did vlog it, but I want this video to be up before anyone else, so my hair's purple. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up. But if you want to know what I did and how I set up and stuff, just keep on watching. I just want to show you what I just did. I think it's really cute. We have red solo cups because I love red solo cups.
Red solo cup, I fill you up, let's have a party.
And I put a label on the bottom with our names on it. I don't really want it on the actual cup because it ruins the fact that it's a red solo cup. So I put our names on the bottom. I really don't know why. I'm gonna go eat some lunch and then come back and do the lights. I'm having a dilemma. I don't know if I want happy 19th B-Day Chloe or happy birthday Chloe. Like, I don't know if I want my age in there or not. I feel like because I have my age on the Polaroid thing, I don't need my age on this. So I think I'm just gonna stick with happy birthday Chloe. I think I'm now gonna go start the lights. That is a Christmas tree, not a dead body, just saying. Yeah, this is all my stuff I bought.
What did we just do, Mom?
Christmas light in the body garage for shit's sake. It's supposed to be here all week.
Okay. Me and Mum just put up the first set of Christmas lights. It took 3 beams, which I'm actually kind of surprised it did. You can't really tell. Oh, you can. Right there. And then we have one more set. Hi, guys. Cora's in the treadmill. There we go. I had a shower. Right now, we're decorating the freezer. I'm very excited for this. I think this is adorable. This is from Big W, if anyone's wondering. The lighter box is from Kmart, I believe. Isn't it cute? Also, that table cover is from Big W as well, I believe. Psst.
Hi.
G'day. Yeah, this is what's happening. Hi. Yeah, boy. Just a little update on what I've done. This is the little food area. That's gonna be the drink area, I think we planned. But I put up the photo booth background. This is also from BW. So obviously the girls can pose in front of this with the little Polaroid thing I made. We're done for the night, so Mum helped and Corey low-key kind of helped as well. So I'll give him a thanks. Good morning, guys. It is the day before my party, so it is Thursday currently. It's currently about 9 o'clock-ish. We are gonna deck this entire garage out. I'm gonna fix everything. I'm gonna fix the lights up. I'm going to put everything up. And also, I think later on, I'm gonna be putting the tables in here as well. Everything is going to be done today. So by the end of this like vlog today, you'll see everything done. And then tomorrow you'll see me shop the food and shit. I put up a banner here. It looks shit, I know. Some behind there. One, that little black one there. Also, the celebrate was part of the background. And now that the garage door's closed, I can put up my Polaroids. And I also kind of want to put the balloons up there. So guys, it's coming together. I just put up the little Frozen spiral things. So guys, I've started the Polaroid little thing. I don't know what you call it. This is because I love how it turned out. I didn't know if it would turn out good or not, but hell yeah, I love how it turned out. I'm very, very happy with it. And then the happy birthday balloon will hopefully fit up there. So I just finished the Polaroid looking thing, my bub. But also these photos are in their goodie bags, which are over here. So I thought I'd show you really quickly what's in these. This is what it looks like, it's just Frozen. But this is Ebony's. I printed double of my favorite photos of us together. Once I put them on the table, I'm gonna do that. It's kind of cute, I don't know. So inside, we've got bubbles because what's the party without bubbles? One of these bigger necklaces, and it's funny because Ebony's favorite color is green, and I just put these in just random bags, so it's kind of funny. And these are all makeup samples because I have way too much. So we've got two steel eyeliners, a foundation sample, and they're all different shades, so they can just swatch and swap with each other because I don't know their shades. Urban Decay Setting Spray, a Clinique Primer, a Glam Glow Face Mask, Urban Decay High Lip Gloss Shades. They're obviously the shades there, but that is everything in there. I swear I could never live up. Now I'm setting up these little, they're not really banners, they're called banners, but they're like buntings. So I'm doing Minnie Mouse Princesses, Minnie Mouse Princesses. So guys, I put all the bunting and banners, whatever you want to call them, up. And now I'm starting to do the table. That's what it's gonna look like. So the tables are pretty much done. So basically this is what everyone's seat looks like. They have a little name tag, their glow stickers underneath, their cup, and their goodie bag. So this is what it looks like. I'm actually really happy with it. I'm very, very excited for this. The balloons in there balloon up. Fun fact, this one right here had holes in it and I just duct taped it, but I don't think you can really tell. I just put up the happy birthday. Everything else is done pretty much. I'm now doing like the candy and stuff. So these are gummy bears, red skins and party mix. Probably, and then tomorrow we're getting sour worms, which go in there as well. It's getting there. So guys, I thought I'd show you a tour of the garage. It's not fully done yet, but it's basically pretty much done. And then over here is the food bench, and these will be the chips. Keep in mind I'm getting food tomorrow, so this will be full later on in the vlog. Napkins, cutlery with glow sticks, a lot of candy, plates and bowls, and my sign. Here will be cleaned out in a second, but this will have the platters, like the sushi and stuff on it. You've got all the banners. Over here is the photo booth, so you can just pose in front of that without the props and the Polaroid if you want. But I do have the Polaroid and the props. This is the table. Back here we have the happy birthday balloons and the banners I made. And then over here is the drink station. This will be filled with red cordial tomorrow. Some straws and extra cups, even though they have cups on the section. I just thought spare cups, why not? And I'm really happy with it.
I'm getting ready to, you're getting ready to dance, Kai? Which you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, goodbye. Morning! Hi, guys! Say hi!
Hi! I get practice. See? We're all getting ready to dance.
Good morning, everyone. Today is the day of my party. Everything has fallen. Ignore that. I will see you guys at Costco or in the car. I don't know. Hey guys, so we're near home. We just picked up everything. I have a major cramps right now. Great. Beck is coming here now because she's already ready. I'm just like, well, there's no point chilling at home. Might as well just come here and chill here. Bexy. Oh, I can't zoom in. I got my eyebrows on. Wow, that looked really bad. She's gonna give my gifts now. Oh, I'm gonna film it. Ow. I can never open envelopes, like at all. Well, it's so cute. It's little cute. Which one do I open first?
Whichever one.
Oh shit. Oh my, that's so, that's gorgeous. That is a I love that. Is that a pig?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute. That's adorable. I like that. It's me. It's me just lying on a rock. That's adorable. Thank you. Oh, that's adorable. Thanks, darling.
Welcome. My lipstick came off. See you. If I could just hold you. Yeah. Hey y'all. want to say hi? This is you on the internet.
Oh, my highlight though.
No one trusts this one. She can't be trusted.
No.
This bitch can't be trusted at all. She can't be
savagery.
Trusted.
Savagery. What the fuck? We're having a
bubble. Hey, y'all. Hello. Except for under my dress.
Oh, days like this.
Oh, tell me why.
Hey, it's really hot in here. Say hi.
Hello.
Everybody around, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin and Jesus came.
Shit! Alright then. Yeah! Come on, sing it. Let's do it. Ready?
Nope.
Ready?
This is me. I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light
shine on me.
I found who I am.
No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me.
This isn't actually a highlight, it's sweat.
So pick up the phone, you know it's only calling because it's drunk and low too. Don't let
the f*** through.
Don't be his friend, you know he's gonna wake up in his bed.
I'm a soccer player.
Next I got new rules like that. Cause I... What am I doing? You say, cause you don't think I know what you've done.
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Chloe. Happy birthday to you.
Mum, you can cut the rest.
Yeah.
This is what it has come to. How do you feel, Ebony?
Floated.
This is what it has come to.
She's a midget otherwise.
She literally. Like, this is actually happening.
You're welcome.
I'm paying with food, don't worry.
I have a head thing.
A hat, that's what it is.
Look at Lexi standing there all like,
why,
tell my mama, but she told me this is one for your dad.
This is my highlight. It's called glow stick. Hello. Let's dance.
Let's do the time. Just a jump to the left. Then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips.
My tooth has disappeared. That's Rihanna. Died. Bay Mizzle. She's on my nizzle, bay mizzle.
12:32.
52. Oh, what?
He's my bay mizzle. I need my bay mizzle.
You need your white privilege.
Bay mizzle's the bay.
Okay, we'll see you in the morning.
We're pancakes because we have white privilege.
Morning. Morning.
Be a man about it. I have my makeup on. I am a boy.
Good morning, guys. Currently cleaning out the garage, so literally everything is basically going out of the garage right now. So I know that I didn't film a lot this morning just because we were eating and everyone was getting ready to leave.
But we are currently cleaning. Look at these darlings. Mum, you want to say hi?
Hi.
Hello everyone, it is currently around 2:30 right now. I just got glam and did my hair and everything for Ashley's engagement. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog or not. I just looked back at the footage and I was insane. I wasn't drunk, that's me normal with my friends. So I'm just about to head out. But yeah, I might vlog, I might not. Hey guys, so I just got back from the engagement party. So I thought, while it's still light out, kind of, I'll go through what I got for my birthday real quick. Everyone got me a gift, which I did not want, from Asande. I got the Katy Perry Mad Love perfume and shower gel. I love the scent of this, like, so good. And she also, even though I don't need any more makeup, she got me the W7 Glam Box. This is amazing. Over here we have an eyeshadow palette, which is all purple. I just realized the first color is called Birthday Girl. Is a cheek palette. This is a bronzer, blush and highlighter, and this one is just a dupe for the Urban Decay, I'm pretty sure, but the colors are just on the back here. I don't need any more makeup, but I will definitely use this. And then she got me a little teddy bear. It's so cute. And then from Ebony, she bought these for herself and I wanted them because I wanted them. Like, these are cheaper alternative for the Gunmetal collection from Morphe. Like, it looks the exact same. So this is a sculpting brush. This is a powder brush. I did use this today. Oh my god, this shit is so soft. These brushes are so soft. And then here we have the Pro Fine Blending Brush and Eyeshadow Brush, which has kind of come out of its packaging, but I don't need any more brushes, but I'm so excited. Ebony, thank you, oh my God. Lexi, my girl. So basically she got me, it's a giant corgi. It's like a long kind of pillow, so I'll use this like to chill on. Its little butt is there and its little feet. I love this so much. And then, literally the girls know who I love. Like, I brag about who I love every single day that I am with them. She knows I love Heath Ledger to a T. These are just plain playing cards. And just all of him. So happy with that. Oh my god. And then Rhiannon just had to go all out, didn't she? First of all, she gave me an infuser
No, diffuser. Diffuser. I have never had one of these and I wanted one for so long and she got me one. It smells so good. I love it so much. And then, guys, the main event. This is the most thoughtful thing I have ever received in my entire life. Like, so I opened it and it is a Iconic Movies 16th month 2018 calendar. So it looks like this. And I'm like, sweet, I have a calendar. Like, oh, I need it because I always buy a calendar. Me and Corey always buy calendars. I have a new calendar because I haven't bought one yet, obviously. But then she told me to open it, put my face and the men I love in my life on every single page. I'm not even kidding. So this is Corey Monteith and myself. So this is just September, October, November, December for this year. Oh, also down the bottom, she actually wrote our names. So it's obviously this is from Pulp Fiction. She wrote Chloe Benson and Corey Monteith in Pulp Fiction 1994. This is Heath, Sam, and Corey again. This is Ghostbusters. Heath again. Mean Heath. Corey and Dylan O'Brien. This is my favorite one ever. So it's me and obviously Sam in Saturday Night Fever. So this is Dylan again. Corey. Me is Princess Leia. Me and Corey. And then December, lucky last, is Joker again. This is so thoughtful. But I was here guys on Monday when it's my actual birthday. Good morning, guys. It's around 6 o'clock right now. My eyebrows are really uneven. It's my birthday. I'm not feeling it today. It doesn't even feel like my birthday, to be honest. I'm just in that mood. You know when people get in those moods? Yeah, it's me right now, so. But I'll keep you guys updated. Hi, guys, so a bit of an update. I still feel like shit, but my makeup looks kind of good today. Okay, guys, so I'm about to leave for TAFE and this is my final look. This lip color is, this is the Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick in Mecca. It's for the 20th birthday.
Say hi.
My privilege.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, is this part of your vlog?
Yeah.
Stop recording me, I know I'm hot.
That girl.
Skull, skull.
Lexi got cake. Yeah, what is it? What time is it?
10 to 11. We've still got like 10 minutes. I want
cake. Shut up. Shut up.
Bring it back, boy.
I'm the devil.
Boy.
Boy.
That's the first photo to pop up.
You look like a thug.
Good old Clive.
What is that from?
You'd actually suit your face. Your head like shaved.
Thank you.
Do.
You have a good shaped head.
I have a good shaped head.
Highest compliment I will ever pay anyone.
You wanna say anything, Sandy? You're very quiet.
She hates everyone.
Aren't you a bit too late for that?
Anyway, this is a really pointless part of the vlog. I'll update you later, even though I'm not really vlogging. Andy, say bye.
No! Get away from me!
How did they not hurt your teeth?
They do, honey.
Okay.
We are going, we're not KFC. I decided to treat myself for KFC for my B-day.
Hey, reading lunch.
Every time you record me, I'm eating something.
What are you eating?
I have meal prep, but I already ate the broccoli and I gave everyone else the carrot. But chicken legs.
And there's me eating KFC. I just finished class. I'm currently at the bus stop waiting to go home. My day is done. Lexi bought me cake, so I'm gonna have that tonight with the fam. So thank you, Lexi. I'm still feeling shitty, but I'm feeling better because the girls made me feel good. So thank you guys for that. I'm home. Took my lashes off because they were doing my head in. We're gonna have the cake tonight. It's a caramel mud cake. So thank you, Lexi, again for getting it. We didn't have time at TAFE to eat it, so I just took it home. So thank you again, lovely. This part is gonna be so boring. We just ate the cake. Oh, I'm full, so I haven't eaten it. But Mum, did you like it? Yeah, I'm just saying, did you like it?
I didn't make it a bite. Is it yummy for my tummy?
Say hi.
Yummy. Hi.
Shout out to Ebony for getting me hooked on those. Anyways, like I said last year, the legal age to drink here in Australia is 18, not 21 like Americans. So basically we're just gonna chill, I guess. There's literally nothing. Yas.
Yeah.
R.I.P. Vine. So I'm kind of feeling a little bit sick because I've eaten a lot of food today and just got cramps and shit again, but it's all good. Feeling much better than I was this morning, I know that for sure, so.
You're great, some science, Joy.
That is not correct.
So it is around 7 o'clock right now, and I'm just gonna end the vlog here because I'm literally doing absolutely nothing. But thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope it was good. Hopefully I edited really well. I tried to film a lot this year because I didn't film any, like literally nothing last year. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Lexi, Ebony, Sandy, Rhiannon, and Rebecca, thank you guys for coming on Sunday. Annalisa, I gotta give you a shout out. Even though you're in another state, you're still annoying the heck out of me by posting so much embarrassing things on my wall. So thank you girl for that. I love you girl. I miss you. Come back. Also a big shout out to my parents for basically paying for everything. Everyone's information will be in the description down below. So Dana's Instagram, Ebony's Instagram, everyone will be down below as well as mine. Hope you guys enjoy this video and I will see you guys hopefully in the next one. Bye.